Hey everyone, is your camera not working, like having a black screen, or camera not responding in Telegram? No worries. In this video, we'll explore several easy solutions to get your camera back up and running in the app. Let's dive right in. Solution 1. Check the basic settings. Go to Play Store, check whether any update is available for Telegram. Update the app, restart the device before opening the Telegram app again. Solution 2. Testing camera hardware. Open Members app on your device. Tap on Support button at the bottom right corner. Select Phone Diagnostics. Tap on Camera from the number of options here. First, tap on the Shutter button to test rear camera. After that, tap again to test front camera. If the test result comes out normal, then try out the next method. Solution 3. Allowing camera permission. Long press on the Telegram app. Tap on the I button in the pop-up menu. Tap on Permissions. Check if the camera is permitted for the app. If not, turn on the permission for camera. Turn off Remove permission if app is unused. Solution 4. Clearing app cache. Open Telegram. Tap on the horizontal 3-line button on the top left corner. Tap Settings. Press on Data and Storage menu. Go to Storage Usage. Tap on Clear Cache. And Solution 5. Give a reset to all settings. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General Management. Scroll down. Tap Reset All. Tap Reset Settings. Don't worry, this will not delete any of your data, but it will get all the settings back to default. And there you have it. With these simple solutions, you should be able to get your camera working perfectly in Telegram again. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech solutions and tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.